Welcome to another video. You are watching SR videos. I hope you all enjoy my other video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel to watch more videos about latest science and technology. Tango-based smartphone set to arrive next month, Google's Clay Baber confirmed. The Lenovo Phab 2 Pro will be the first smartphone to tap into Google Tango that will launch in November. Advertisement. The Lenovo Phab 2 Pro will pack an advanced camera technology which can sense items in a room that can digitally identify the subjects and also can navigate indoors, which Google calls a computer vision technology platform built for mobile device. Digital Trends describes it as modules that can map a room in multiple dimensions simultaneously. Popular games such as Pokemon Go, which is a reality-based game, that can overlay virtual objects in the real world. Google Tango takes that a step further as it delivers more sophisticated features in smartphones. Even though Google Tango has been slow and constantly caught up in delays to its release, Lenovo would be able to launch its Google Tango device this summer, but it was rescheduled back to September. Without an exact date, Lenovo stated that his smartphone would ship in the fall. Clay Baber could not confirm, however, an exact launch date to CNET.